But there's this other song that I would really love to sing for you. And I wrote this song when I was 18. So 10 years ago. I actually was 18 when I wrote this song, and I wrote it with two other guys. One guy named Jeremy Lubbock, and another guy named David Foster. And this song, over the years, has been recorded by a lot of people. It's been recorded by Kenny Rogers, by Cliff Richard, by Olivia Newton-John. And even last year, the song was recorded by Michael Bublé. So I never get a chance to sing this song, and it's one of my favorites, so I wanted to sing it especially for you tonight. It's called The Best of Me.
I only hope that it
the very best of me for you.
Waiting for you.
so much.